For week 21, receive another motto for us to finish up the right leg. So let's get started. First, let us bear the cable. As usual, we look for the golden connector. Next, take out the motor from the packaging. And as usual, we take out the housing. According to the instruction, we can plug any end of the servo cable to any one of the white socket. So let's follow the picture and we will connect to the one on the left. Since we are connecting the motor today, we will leave the housing of the servo out. Okay, let's test if the servo is working. Yep, it's working correctly. So for this week, we have to set the motor to ID3. Okay, the motor is set. Let's test it. Yep, it's set up correctly. So next, we have to assemble the servo to the right leg. This is the parts we have assembled in the previous week. Plug the loose end of the servo cable to the motor. Okay, next. Fit the short end of the exposed cable through the round recess at the top of the right-left assembly. So basically, it's to go through this slot over here. And fit push in the servo motor. Remember, the shaft have to be at the top. Let's see, okay. So the motor has to be correct and level. Okay, next is to insert the four screws and tighten the servo to the right leg. So once you have tightened the screw, you'll see that the motor will stay within the frame. So there we have completed the right leg.